Dear learners, Namaskar. I am Vivek Singh, the course coordinator and your guide in the journey of learning geography. Welcome on board. Geography as a discipline is very interesting, but the question arouses, what is geography? It is one of the oldest earth science and its roots date back in the works of early Greek scholars. Geography is the study of places, people, and their interactions. It studies the relationship of people with their environment. But it is a two-way process. One side, where environment makes an impact on the humans and their culture, and many times it is decisive. On the other side, people also influence the environment. In other words, we can say geography is the study about how, why, when, and where human and natural activity occur, and how these activities are interconnected. So far, the objectives are concerned, the entire course has been developed for you to be familiar with the terms and key concepts and basic principles of geography. It also helps you to explore the processes and patterns of natural and human phenomena, as well as the relationship between physical and human environment. It provides opportunity to apply geographical knowledge and methods to resolve the emerging issues such as pollution, depletion of resources, and many more. It will also enable you to study the demographic structure of India and appreciate the concept of unity in diversity. This course has been divided into 10 modules and 32 lessons. First module is the study of geography in India. It talks about the development of geography as a discipline, the approaches of learning geography and its branches. The module 2 is on changing face of the earth. The earth we can see and know is the result of evolution taking place in a very long time. This module helps students to understand the origin and evolution of the earth. It talks about different theories related to the dynamic surface of the earth, such as isostasy and continental drift. Module 3 is the domain of the water on the earth. As the name refers, it talks about oceans, the movement of oceanic water, ocean reliefs, and its influence on human and climate. Fourth module, the domain of air on the earth, covers the atmospheric structure and composition. Insolation, winds, precipitation, and other elements of weather and climate. Module 5 talks about the domain of life on the earth. It explains the biosphere and life in different biomes. It also lets you think about the global climatic changes and its impact on human society, so that we can take a step to achieve sustainable development. The next module is the physical setting of India. This module covers the physiography, drainage system, and climate of India. It also helps you to analyze the natural disaster prone areas in India and efforts to be made to cope up with it. Module 7 talks about natural resources and their development in India. This module will help to understand the resources available in India and their wise use and distribution. The very next module is on economic activities and infrastructural development. It discusses about available resources, their distribution, and related economic activities. The module also covers the transport and communication system in India. Module 9 covers the human resource development in India. This will help you to analyze the demography of India along with Human Development Index and settlement patterns in India. Module 10 is optional module. You have to select any one module, either local area planning or geography of tourism in India. We are also offering practical geography, which will help you to know various components of geography, such as maps, diagrams, and their interpretation, and data interpretation also. During the transaction of these concepts, we have provided you various activities, additional information to support and enrich your learning process. We have also added multiple choice questions so that you evaluate your learning. I hope this course material in geography will help you to understand your environment and able to contribute to improve it. Thank you.